Hello everyone and welcome back. I realized there was a little bit of a... Okay, so I'll open it again. There was a little bit of a cliffhanger I left it on last time. Yeah, just a little bit of time. But we're here on the floating continent. I'm gonna go ahead and dispatch these fools. Well, I guess welcome back, indeed. 1 minute in. Okay, I'm already phoenixing down. And everyone else is fine, didn't get hit. Maybe it's if you use magic on it, it dooms you. It's possible, I guess. Okay. Dragon. Is this one you just have to... It only sneezed one of us. Airships below. Do you wish to return? Yes. I sold my skills to the Emperor. I have no right to fight together with you. Ah, Moonfoe. Okay, not sure what happened there, but maybe, let's just go around again, it's kind of annoying. Thank you. Yeah, we gotta give some stuff. Yeah, if you don't feel like you're up to the challenge, you can jump back down and level up some more or whatever. But monster in the box. We'll be right back. why you get 99. Thank you. Okay. I forgot to save. Let's also save. And here we go. Let's go find Kafka. What is this, Admiral Weapon? I am pure energy, as an ancient as the cosmos, feeble creatures go. Okay. I sold my skills to the Emperor. I have no right to fight together with him. Ah, come on, dude. Seriously? Why? Okay. Alright, you two. You're messing around with all this stuff. You're just fessing, man. You're just fessing. Well, well. Ganya, I came to stop you. Wahaha. Then you're just in time to perish. Behold the statues. Oh, I've got goosebumps. What power? Emperor Gestal, please stop this madness. Ganya, come to me, my pretty. You and Kepka were given the life to serve me. It is your birthright to rule the world with me. Kill the others and we'll overlook your treachery. Take this sword. Take care of them immediately. Together we can rule an entire world. Think of it. Power only breeds war. I wish I'd never been born. Ouch. Blood? You vicious brat. I hate you. Goddesses, you were born only to fight. I implore you, show me your power. I command you, give me your power. Curses. Listen to me, or you'll regret it. Give me power. Kefka, stop it. Revive those statues, and you'll destroy the very world we're trying to possess. Shut up. Kefka, are you nuts? Nuts? Emperor, don't disturb me. I'm showing them the meaning of power. I don't think so, friend. Your days are now over. Now relax. I'm simply going to put you to sleep with the very power you unleashed. What's so funny? Very well. It is only fitting that you go to sleep laughing. Fire 3. Flare. No, why isn't my magic working? Muriton. Muriton, what's that? Kefka. How are you doing this? How simple. I'm standing within the field of the statues. Their strong field absorbs all magic sent their way. Or didn't you notice? And now, statue, you've shown me a sign. It is time you show this old man your true power. No, Kefka, don't do something stupid. I command you, statues. Incredible. You're way off. Where are you aiming? Whoa, more to the right. Run, run, or you'll be well done. Yes. Poor old... Oh well, what a worthless excuse for an emperor. There'll be no one to worship us. Snap out of it, Kefka. Oh, that's really smart, Kefka. Disturb their delicate balance and they'll go haywire. Who are you? No. Go. There are people counting on you. Don't worry about me, run. I can't stop this chain reaction. I'll see you again, count on it. You can't escape me. Get out of here on the double. Oh, God. Wait, to what? Mufo, I'll be blown to bits before I can collect my pay. Alright, we saved Mufo. I'd rather save him, I guess. Can't you defuse the statues? Splitting in half. Okay. Well. On that day, the world was changed forever. Who was on which half of the airship when it split. Desert Island. Cottage. Who's this? Okay. No, it's Sid. She's woken up, gone, yeah. Gania, at last. You're finally awake. I feel like I've been sleeping forever. For 1 year, actually. I thought you were out for good. A whole year? You watched over me the whole time? Yes, and I'm about out of energy. We're on a tiny deserted island. After the world crumbled, I awoke to find us here together, with a few strangers. The world? So it wasn't just a dream? Where are my friends? Where's Bespo? I don't know. I only know we're here. Maybe we're the only people left alive. Since that day, the world's continued to slide into ruin. Animals and plants are dying. The few others who washed up here with us passed away of boredom and despair. My friends, they're probably all gone. You're the closest thing to family that I have. We could just live out our lives here peacefully. I suppose so, Sid. Or should I say, Granddad? May I call you that? Gramps, eh? I'm overwhelmed. All of a sudden, I have a granddaughter. My long-lost granddad. Hey, are you hungry? I haven't eaten in 3 or so days, ever since I became ill. What would you like? Well, unless I ask for fish, I won't get anything. That's all there is here. I'll go catch some. Do I have to actually go catch fish? Okay, well, we're going to hold off there. And seeing as we're back on Terra Firma here, although where and how and when and what are the questions, we'll see you in the next episode.